Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to create shortcut for Grammarly application. So guys, if you have Grammarly application, so open it. And if you don't have, so create your free account with Grammarly. Then click on this list apps and click on Grammarly for Windows and install on your PC or laptop. After successfully installation, type here Grammarly, right click on Grammarly application. Now click on open file location, right click on it. Now click on create a shortcut. Now copy it and paste on desktop. So like this guys, you can create Grammarly shortcut in Windows PC or laptop. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video useful for you or not.